When Tisha B'Av falls on Shabbat and it will be postponed to Sunday, all of the dinim of Shavua Shechalbo, the week of Tisha B'Av, does not apply, and you're allowed to take haircut, shave, laundry, etc. Some have a chumrah not to take haircut, but shaving, it's not a chumrah at all. Baruch Adonai Leolam. Amen ve'amen.